Should know better.
Yes, Chris in Staten Island.
I fucking want to kill myself when he fucking calls. I really do.
Well, it didn't go well. There was a vote taken, though, in my defense.
Anyway, Howard, quick thing.
We're not allowed to discuss it anymore.
No discussing.
Right.
I went to go see a band, Broken Guru, over the weekend, and they did this amazing thing. They did a Prince tribute, and they mixed in Michael Jackson. I'm just curious to know, who do you think was a better performer, Michael Jackson or Prince?
There's no question, Prince. It's not even close. I mean, first of all...
Well, I mean, you can't say that Michael Jackson wasn't a great performer.
Prince was cooler.
Okay.
Prince wrote better songs. He was Michael Jackson couldn't shred a guitar. Prince could dance as well and in a much cooler way than Michael Jackson. When Michael Jackson was flitting around the stage, you wanted to hide. This guy Prince, he could look femme and yet kind of be cool doing it. He danced. He played every instrument. He wrote better songs. He had soundtracks. He was a guy you'd want to be. No one wanted to be Michael Jackson.
Who had a bigger fan base?
Oh, I guess little kids like Michael Jackson, so maybe Michael Jackson, but that's irrelevant.
I'm kind of curious what Prince...
What could you compare Purple Rain, the song, and the movie accomplishment into Michael Jackson's career? Nothing.
The album Thriller.
No.
I mean, Beat It was a great song. I mean, the video was great,
by the way, Prince didn't have a merry-go-round in his backyard for little kids. I mean,
you have a Michael Jackson... Michael Jackson was prolific.
I'm not saying he wasn't talented.
He had a very long career.
Who was better than?
Just think of this little five-year-old who used to front a band.
By the way, I answered the question. Now you can. Who is better? Just yes or no. Prince or Michael Jackson?
I don't know that there's a comparison.
Just answer.
I don't know that
Who is better? You go to a desert island, you can only hear one fucking guy. You want to hear Michael?
Well, I'm taking Prince.
All right. So there's your answer. Medicated Pete never sang a Michael Jackson song. Case closed. Thank you, Chris. Of course, it's fine.